everyone. It's Jim here at CES 2019. I'm at the HyperX showroom, and we've got Mark here who's going to tell us about the new products coming out from HyperX.
Yeah, and thanks for stopping by today. I just want to show a handful of the products we're showing here at CES 2019. Start with our latest mouse, the Pulse Fire Raid. Main key feature on this is the fact that we now have 11 customizable buttons for people that have been Battle Royale or other games where they want to be able to do a custom feature on a particular button. They'll use our Ingenuity software, go in, make the settings, save it, and it's good for any type of battle application, that there's any game that they're looking at playing it with. It's a $59 mouse. It's available in Q2.
Okay.
Our very first USB microphone, we're calling it the Quadcast, the HyperX Quadcast. Quadcast because it has four polar patterns that you can listen and use when you're either in a studio application, if you're listening to someone in a conversation. You can do an omni, but it picks up the whole room. Or you can do directional this way if you're doing an interview, or stereo. There's a bunch of different ways of using it. Very clean, very good solid bass sound to it. It includes gain control. For any kind of vibration, we have this shock mount to prevent any kind of noise coming up into the microphone. Polar pattern changes are here, and there's also a monitor jack on the back, so you can plug it into a headset, and if you're a streamer and you want to do a sound check, you basically plug it in and verify it's working perfectly and go for it. It's $139, again, Q2 of this year. And then our newest gaming headset is called the Cloud Orbit S. The Cloud Orbit S, we're using Odyssey's planar technology drivers, which are normally found in very expensive audiophile headsets.
They are, yeah.
Up to thousands of dollars worth of headsets. So we're using 100mm planar drivers from Odyssey. We're using technology from Waves. Waves is a company that has a very good quality 3D audio algorithm. So we're using that and their head tracking technology. So what's really unique about it, and we're not aware of anything else at CES that does this, is when you wear it, you can push a button where you hit a center point that you're listening to or watching a movie or a game play, and it starts tracking the location of your head, the rotation of your head. It doesn't start tracking where you are. It tracks the rotation. So every millisecond is basically recalibrating where you're looking and gives you a reference point where you're actually listening as if it's a 7.1 surround sound room and you took your headset off. And as you listen to the room, you're actually hearing everything around you in rotation. Really great experience.
So it's basically simulating the effect of having speakers. It doesn't do the positional kind of thing, but it's simulating where they would be if you were turning.
Simulating where they would be and what you would hear if you were to turn your head. You're able to hear it as if you're in a room environment.
Yep.
Very cool.
And I got a chance to try those, and it's very effective. It's an amazing, realistic sound effect. So
these are going to be, again, these are going to be Q2 products for us, and they are going to be sold with head tracking at $329. And if for a person that doesn't want the head tracking but they want a really good economical headset with planar technology drivers, at $299 we're all going to have the Cloud Orbit version of this headset. So yeah, it's really some really good technology here at CES this year.
And you've got some memory too?
And we also have memory. Last year we came out with Predator DDR4 RGB memory using infrared technology to synchronize the four modules. And this year we announced the 16 gigabyte versions of those modules. So now a person can plug in 64 gigabytes of RGB memory up to 3200 megahertz using HyperX Predator RGB.
All right, well, that's the HyperX booth here at CES 2019. Check out all their products and check PCPro.com. We'll have a full write-up of all the products they've released here at the show.
Thank you very much.
Thanks,
appreciate
Mark.
It.